this morning, South African Archbishop and anti-apartheid activist Desmond Tutu has died. Tutu was known for his tireless but nonviolent approach to ending South Africa's oppressive apartheid regime, whose all-white government sought to oppress the country's black majority. In addition to his activism and time as Archbishop, Tutu has also won a Nobel Peace Prize laureate. South African officials say Tutu died earlier this morning at the age of 90.